today on the Lamb of Land. They didn't get here by accident. They're here because God has willed it. And God has purposed them to be so. We are so glad that God did.
When we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word, what a glory He sheds on our way. While we do His good will, He abides with us still, and with all who will trust and obey. Oh, trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus than to trust and obey. Not a shadow can rise, not a cloud in the skies, but a smile quickly draws it away. Not a doubt or a fear, not a sign or a tear can abide while we trust and obey. Oh, trust and obey. Oh, there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Not a burden we bear, not a sorrow but our toil He doth richly repay. Not a grief nor a loss, not a frown nor a cross, but it's blessed if we trust and obey. Oh, trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Then in fellowships we will sit at His feet, or we'll walk by His side in the way. What He says we will do, where He sends we will go. Never fear, only trust and obey. Oh, trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Oh, just trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey.